Hi, I'm Ellen Selover, coming to you from Charlottesville, Virginia. And I'm so happy to be doing this eye health protocol with you. Not only because I think it's a wonderful protocol, but because I really need it. I'm doing it right along with you. So, let's get started. We're going to start by thumping on our K27 points. This is the topmost point of your kidney meridian. And to find it, you find these little knobs where your collarbone and your first rib come together. Come down and out a little bit, about an inch or so. Some people have an indentation here. And what I'd like you to do is to thump on it. Now, this is what I call a knock on the door kind of thump, not a little tap. You are pulling energy up from the bottom of your feet. You want to get it all the way up here and then all the way up to your eyes. This brings fresh energy to your eyes and prepares them for the work that we're going to do. All right, so next we're going to be doing eye cupping. So what I want you to do is to rub your hands together really, really well. Get them nice and warm. Now, place your palms over your eyes. You can either leave your eyes open or closed. What I like to do is to try to close out all the light that wants to come through there. And just breathe. Cupping your eyes helps to reduce pain, it helps to increase circulation, and it helps your eyes to relax. Now, I know you don't want to keep watching me doing this, but what I'd like to suggest is that you do that for a little longer for yourself at home. So, next we're going to do eyebrow pinching and pulling. So you just take your index fingers and your thumbs and you grab your eyebrows, pull them out, pinch them a little bit. You have several meridians that flow through this area of your face, and this helps to bring fresh energy through those meridians. That's the stomach meridian, gallbladder, and bladder meridians. So this is a really good thing to do for them. Next is called fairy pinching or spindle cell pinching. And that's you just take little pinches with your index finger and your thumbs, pull your eyelids out a little bit. You're actually sending a message to your brain to reset the energy through your eyes and your eyelids, releasing what's old and helping to bring in new, establishing new eye habits. Next, we're going to do eyeball circles. And you can be really glad that you're not doing this on the video because I already know it looks pretty silly. But what you'll do is imagine that you have a big clock out in front of you, and you're going to trace the numbers on that clock around in one direction and then the other direction, and then we'll do that again. So starting at the top, come on down and out all the way. Remember, it's a big, big clock all the way around. And then go back. Keep breathing as we do it again. All the way around. And back. And you may find as you do that activity and as you do another one that we're going to do in a moment, you may find that there are places where your eyes kind of jump over that spot and you keep on going. That's an indication of congested energy. And you may find that that changes as you continue doing these activities on a regular basis. Next, we're going to do figure eights. We're going to trace figure eights in your field. So pick a point in front of you and just imagine that you're tracing a big figure eight. And you know, this figure eight can be right around your eyes or it can be a little farther out. What you're doing is you're establishing, or perhaps re-establishing, a pattern of figure eights. Donna Eden says that we have figure eight patterns all throughout our energy systems. Figure eights balance and harmonize energy. So I kind of think of this as being a reset for your eyes. Now, just as we traced circles with our eyeballs, we're going to trace figure eights with our eyeballs. So I like to start with sort of the center of my eight is right here between my eyes. So I'll start there and go around out this way and up and around. It feels pretty funny, but it's really good for your eyes. So go one direction a couple of times and then go back around the other way. And again, notice if there are places that your eyes just tend to skip over. You might notice that that changes over time as you continue to do that work. So we're going to finish with eyeball tapping. So take your index finger and place it over your eye and tap with the other index finger. Your index fingers are related to your large intestine meridian. So this is all about letting go. Let go of old habits, let go of old energy. And we'll do it on the other side. I always have to figure out how to hold the rest of my fingers. There we go. Eyeball tapping. And that's it. That's the Eye Health Protocol from Donna Eden. Thank you so much for sharing this time with me, for doing this together with me. And if you'd like some more information about Eden Energy Medicine, just click on the directions link. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.